Hey everyone, this is just a quick follow-up to the 3D printed test tube centrifuge adapters project. My buddy was able to take some video of him performing science for internet enjoyment to show the adapters in action, as well as all the test prints that are handy to have as test tube stands. That said, the rest of this video is his work, so hit that thumbs up if you think he needs his own channel, and thanks so much for watching.